I'm so shiny. I should have powdered or something, touched up, maybe. Real me after 8 hours of work. Well, my makeup is holding up pretty good, I think, but definitely oily. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do another episode for the Shopping Our Stash collab. And I actually totally forgot that I was supposed to film this episode. The time has just flown by and it's already nearing the end of April, and that is just insane. 4 months already gone up for 2020, but I guess it's fine when everything is cancelled. You know? We are shopping our stash this month for lime green. I thought it was a good color for spring that has arrived, plus yellow, but lime green was more unique, and I think it's a color that is more prone to be bought because it's unique and you don't think you have it in your collection and stuff like that. I was actually that person that didn't know how many I had. I knew I had at least 2, maybe 3 in my collection, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 lime greens here, or at least a shadow that I would categorize as kind of a lime green. So there's mattes and shimmers in here, so you will get a good amount of both, which I think is pretty exciting. I'm doing this with Paula and Mercedes. If I haven't already told you guys in this video, I talk about them all the time on my channel, and we have been doing this for so long. Me and Paula started last year in January, and Mercedes, she joined in for this year's round. So yes, let's do it. Let's talk about some lime green eyeshadows that we have shopped our stash for. Yeah, let's get on with the video. The first shadow that I have is my NYX Ultimate Bright Shadow Palette, and it is the shade that is hiding down here. And it's actually a shadow that I have pan on, this palette, this one right here. And I really like this shadow. It has some micro glitter in it, but when you apply it on your eye, it doesn't transfer. Like a typical thing with this palette, if there's shimmer in it, you can't see it on your eyes. So it's basically an all matte palette. Rainbow, colorful, I don't mind it, I really like it. So let's try to swatch this eyeshadow, shall we? So this is the first shadow for lime green. I think it's pretty nice. So this is not going to swatch really, really nicely because it's a lighter shadow, but you will see some beautiful shadows. So this is the first one from NYX. You can kind of see a sheen, kind of. The shadow that I'm actually panning in this is the next one. It is the Blush Tribe Paulina palette. I'm so sad the Blush Tribe is going out of production. What do you call it? They shut down. I'm so sad about it because Blush Tribe is amazing. Have I used it since I updated you guys? I don't know. It is this shadow right there called Friends. So let me swatch it for you, shall we? Look at that. That is definitely more lime green than the other one, but it is so intense. It's more green than the next one, and the next one is kind of more yellow. At least it looks kind of mustard now compared to the Blush Tribe one, but here we are. That is the 2. The next one is from a BH Cosmetics palette. It is the Color Festival palette that was limited edition last year. This one right here. And I'm going to swatch Haze, this shadow right here. It's kind of a yellow green, so it's not entirely lime green, but it's something that I would consider lime green. This one right here. It's kind of a neon green yellow, kind of. Definitely more yellow and more neon. But yes, these are 3 different types of lime green, apparently. But they're pretty. They're pretty. Let's take a shadow that I don't know if it is completely lime green, but it's kind of this greenish gold shade that I would combine with kind of a lime green shimmer. Does that make sense? I don't know. It is the shade in my On The Rocks palette from W7 called Champagne Toast. Is it more gold? I don't know. It is this one. Will go really nicely together with the one from NYX. This one right here. I think it's beautiful. Well, not entirely lime green, but kind of. You know, we're shopping at Stash. Then I have the Angelica and Divina collab with some shadows here. I actually haven't used these shadows on my eyes yet. I should. They are absolutely stunning. I'm going to swatch this shadow down here, and that is called, oh my god, can I get it out? It's called Martini. And if you know Angelica, you know she loves a lime green, so of course there was one in this collab. So I'm going to swatch that. Okay, if you compare it to the W7 one, it is definitely more lime green. It is definitely more green. So I don't know if I was totally off with the W7 one. Maybe I was. Totally different shadow. Yeah, that is definitely more green than these, but it's absolutely stunning. Love it. And the last one I have is my BS Cosmetics Weekend Festival palette. This was one of the first ones that I thought of when I said lime green. So of course I have to swatch it. It is the shade called Neon. Appropriate, I think. This one right here. That one right there. So, this is the shadow right there. As you can see, these are 6 different types of lime green, but these are the ones that I would reach for if I was going to have a specific lime green shimmer or matte. So, these are my lime greens in my collection, and I hope you can see how I justify the colors. This is questionable though. You can discuss that if that is lime green or not. And my hand is so much lighter than my face. Oh my god, I need sun. I need sun in my life. I think I did okay. I don't know what shadow I could pull in that would also be lime green, because I think these cover most of it, and 6 shadows is more than enough. You know, you have to go through them at some point at least. These are the 6 shadows that I have shopped my stash for in this episode, and I am so excited to see Mercedes and Paula for their choices and their shadows that they have shopped their stash for. I hope you guys enjoyed this small video. Oh, well, it's not small. 10 minutes. I hope you guys enjoyed at least, and you will check out the other ladies down below. And until my next one, please stay safe and take care. Bye. My green fingers.